Okay, we'll try this the third time. Let's try this again for the third time. Let's try this again the third time. If not, then I'm just gonna say no. Man, it's two people who don't want to join. I don't know why. Yeah, one was joined, and then another one joined, and then one quit, left, and then the other one left. Guess I'm just gonna try to do this again. Saw nothing. Didn't see nothing. Alright. I just don't want to help me. I guess I'm just going to do it on my own. I want to ask some help. You are one.
You find the dude yet?
I haven't got there yet. No, get you. Set your butt down. Set your butt down. Set your butt down. Well, 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 Mr. Smarthead.
Hey, what's going on out there? Who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You
don't look you calling me a bee? Uh-huh.
What are you calling your mama? Put that shit away.
No. Yeah. Boy,
fuck me.
That's right. Better. Let's get our butts out of here.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, that's K calling. How'd it go,
babe? What up, though? We got this food trip.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass could get shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know, I'ma stay on the line with y'all.
Are you gonna get ammo? Death ammo. Don't need ammo.
You motherfucker!
Yeah, you are one. Out of here. I see you. Don't even think I'm stupid. Dead, you mean? Put the butt down.
Let's
Get out of here. Oh, that was a tougher. Cops don't know where I'm at. Hi. Nice. Escape them again.
Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now.
Oh, come on. Really? Really, cops? fuck out of this tunnel. I don't want stinking cops coming. Now you stop that, you cheaters. Good, finally, I'm out of this stinking rotten tunnel. Sorry for making it all the way for me to get out of the stinking rotten tunnel, but I finally got out of there, finally. Had to wait for the cops to stop goofing off and let me out. I guess we're gonna go find this recipe. Speed location, and we're gonna get it, and then we're gonna take it to Majazzo. Son, and then we complete this mission. Finally, I got out of there. Finally! Sheesh! That was a tough mission doing it by yourself. Wasn't easy. Trying to escape the IAA building. Holy sheesh! That was a tough one. Well, at least I finally managed to get out of that darn thing.
Hey, Kate. So this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew, that's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
Okay, there's a road right here. Okay, that's a good thing. Okay, oh, this is one of the guys who had to find this darn thing.
Keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
Okay, let's find this recipe quick. Think if I'm right, it should be not this spot. Where are you, recipe? I think that's about to be it right here, is it? Yes, it is. That recipe, the location. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go deliver it. Let's go deliver it.
Was that shit really buried? This some treasure hunt bullshit, Kay.
Not yet, girl. Treasure comes when you drop that shit off.
Oh, yeah.
Get your ass up here to the meat.
Oh, we're going to make it there. Really? Sorry for making y'all have to watch this me wing to escape the thing. It was not easy, okay? I tried and tried. That was like 3-4 times in a row. I had to deal with, like, I escaped the dang cops. They're cheating. That's not fair. Ooh, at least I made it to the IA building. That was not easy. First two tries I tried, it was not easy because I didn't have no hope. So the third time was a charm, and wow, third time. Okay, I'll take a third time. Because the first two was new. Hey, at least I didn't get caught. Okay. Now let's go deliver the recipe to the client. That is one of the familiar faces from the Kaya Freaka heist. Money right here. Well,
hey,
thank you.
Can we hurry up out there?
We are. KDG. Yeah.
She trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up.
Oh.
I like her,
you are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Yeah, Kay. You're not taking it for the team.
Don't worry about me. Networking is hard working. You feel me? Her or my cut today, motherfuckers.
Oh, man. That was a tough first taught two times, and third time came the charm. Alright. First solo of the game. And it's by myself. Man, that was the hardest one I have ever done before. The first time doing this by myself. I managed to get out of there quick, too. I don't know what I was gonna do. I said, oh no, this is not good. Not again, not again, not again, not again. And then you get kapow or reel down. Alright, let's deliver this. Oh shoot, whoops, missed the turn. Turn 90 right here.
Wait out front for y'all, okay? See you in a second.
Oh, you stupid truck. Ooh, that was a tougher. But I still managed to get the heck out of that place. And then the tunnels. I guess how to use the tunnels on my... Whoops, missed the turn again. Missed the Majazas. I gotta stop doing that. Okay, I'm here. Here we are. Bada boom! Yep, I knew it. Majada. Nice. Thank you, man. Got pass. Just by myself. Boop. Wow, 163,800, really? Whew, tough mission. Man, that was tough, I'm telling you. Man, I had to go buy some armor again and grab his necks again. Man, that was a tough one. Getting to the dealer and escaping and getting the heck out of the way out of the cop. Yeah. was not easy mission. Lester, you're not what I'm looking for. Ooh, plus the 75,000. Call my mechanic.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Now I got her phone call.
Then you should have heard that punk ass little Madrazo fool going on about that recipe. That's some good work, motherfucker. We in the pocket with that crazy fool now. I'll be in touch.
Ooh. Need all three of those setups and whew. But that was another one of the missions complete. Contact mission. Whew, that was a tougher. And once I agree, that mission was the hardest mission I have ever gone through by myself. Whew, that was a tougher. Get some more armors, go back to the shop, get some snacks. The agency deal, nice. That was a tougher, I'm telling you. Get in and out of that place. Oh man, that was a tough one. Alright, we'll go. Ooh. That was not an easy mission, I'm telling you. That was a tougher. Getting in and getting out. I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen. Was not an easy mission, done it by itself. I think everybody was right about this one. This one was a tougher. I managed to get in there. Got the recipe for Madrazo. Got my butt out of there. Man, it took me a while to get in and out. The first two was a... with a, and then I managed the third time to get in there, get to the dealer, got my butt down back out of there, and then into the tunnel, escape through Allen. Going swimming, no car here, that's a good thing. So what we got now? No, I think that's good for right now. We'll just do it on the next episode, ladies and gentlemen. All right, night, y'all. Peace.